What up, Swag fans? It's your boy Swag TV. Make sure you hit that like and subscribe button, share, and also comment on the video. This is the top five quarterbacks of the Swag Week 4. All right, we're going to start out with an honorable mention, which is Mississippi Valley's quarterback, Jelani Eason, number one grad student. He completed 18 of 27 passes for 210 yards, three touchdowns, one interception. And let's just shout out, big shout out to Mississippi Valley for even making my list. You know what I'm saying? They just so inspirational, man. All right, and then number five, we got Arkansas Pine Bluff quarterback number 11, junior Skylar Perry. He completed 24 of 39 passes for 316 yards, one touchdown, and no interceptions. All right, and at the number four spot, we got Alcorn quarterback number two, senior Felix Harper. He completed 16 of 32 passes for 368 yards, three touchdowns, and one interception. I gave the slight edge to him over Skylar Perry because he did have that wonderful comeback win of 39 to 38 over Arkansas Pine Bluff. And number three, I'm going with Prairie View quarterback, number one grad student, Juwan Pass. He completed 13 of 22 passes for 201 yards. He had two touchdowns and zero interceptions in the 24-10 win over Grantland. And at the number two spot, we have Jackson State quarterback number two, freshman Shadora Sanders. He completed 25 of 36 pass attempts for 251 yards, three touchdowns, zero interceptions in the tough win over Division II Delta State 24-17. And that's without even playing the fourth quarter. So big ups to him. And for the number one spot and top dog of the week is Southern U junior quarterback, number 12, Glendon McDaniel. Now he completed 18 of 26 pass attempts for 235 yards, five touchdowns. Yes, I said five touchdowns and zero interceptions in a 38-24 win over Mississippi Valley. Big ups to that man. Five touchdowns is unreal in one game. I love it. Hopefully he keeps it up. Just want to say, man, this was actually a great week. The best week so far this year when it comes to the SWAC quarterbacks. All of them really showed out. You know, it was two more quarterbacks I didn't even mention that threw over 350 yards. But, you know, they had multiple interceptions, and I didn't feel it was right to put them on the list over anybody else. So that's the end of my video. Thank you for watching, and I will be bringing out another video later on today. Peace.